You'll see that the last vlog I put the 28th. I didn't write a date for the first of
April.
April because I forgot. The one with the cat walking, that was the 1st of April.
Guess what you should have done?
Yeah.
Should have done April Fools.
Oh yeah, should have. Yeah. If you see when I'm walking, when Oliver's walking the cat back to his, that's actually the 1st of April. I realised I didn't actually put the date for that one, so I thought I'd let you know in this vlog that that was the 1st of April. Yeah.
I can hear again.
Oh, that's good. You can hear again. But yeah, I thought I'd let you know that I missed that. So sorry, I didn't realise until after that I didn't put the 1st of April. I might put a little bit to show in the last vlog. This is the 1st of April. So the other pram, because I haven't got it in my loft, I will be taking it to mine and putting it in my cupboard. But for now, I'll be selling you. I've tied that to there so it doesn't fall, slip down and hit Oliver in the head. It's like that. I don't need to see it. Ow, she just attacked me. That bit's down there, under the laying, that lay down part is actually down there,
years later,
down the side of the bed.
In fact,
And then
3,600
that bit's right there,
residents, nearly
next to the
2,800
litter tray.
decided to go back to the poison.
Oh, what you doing? We're going home today. Yeah, any box bits is actually her doing that. She made that mess. We're going home today, are we? And then Daddy's coming tomorrow. Got the pram ready. Just gotta get myself ready and get you ready. And put your harness on you, yeah? You want your harness on? Do you want your harness? Just realised the flash is on. Do you want your harness? Harness? She's like, no, that face says it all. You wanna go on bus? She's like, yeah, but I don't wanna wear my harness.
So we've done most of the journey. We've got half an hour left. She's starting to settle down now after climbing everywhere. Obviously, I only let her in a certain distance between here and here and on this seat. I'm covered in cat hair. Will you go to sleep now, are you? Yeah, we've got the pram and the car seat. She's a donut. She's nearly full off the bed. She's on one. Yeah, I'll put the baby bed back over there. Put that back in its place and put the cat stuff back over there. She's crazy. And I've got this one right next to me. If you want to see my roleplay vlog on my Reborn channel, go to Sarah's Reborn World. It's always in the description below. May not be up to date of what vlog I've put in there. Just go on there, then go on my channel. And when you go on my channel, well, go on there and go on that channel, on that vlog. Then go onto the channel and you'll be able to see all the latest vlogs.
I've just gone to the shop to get toilet roll and cat food. Oliver would have been over today, but his neighbour kept him up. So he's coming over tomorrow instead. He's going to have a nap for about an hour. He'll ring me back after. I'm on my way back to mine. Got washing in the washing area. I haven't really vlogged. I've vlogged mainly for my Reborn channel the last few days. So I need to get some vlogging for this channel. Yeah, it's very hard to keep track of both channels, but I do it. I get there. Sometimes I vlog more for my Reborn channel, sometimes I vlog more for my main channel. Yeah, I've actually got. I'm walking back because I've actually got my baby with me. We've just been to Asda. I didn't.
I put the rain cover over the new pram. It wasn't. Yeah, just got back from the toilet roll and cat food, and yeah. Yeah, basically, I'm not sure how much I have to pay for the hotel for the cat, but I'm having the cat there, which is good. But I don't know if she's going to charge me. If she does, I'll have to ask my mum for. Us, yeah, we're gonna have to pay for it. I've got to work out the money. I need to make sure I save some money because I don't know. It says it could be a chargeable. It could be chargeable. I might find out now. Why am I doing that? I need to get outdoors anyway. I was just about to put my key away in my safe, but I forgot I need to get. I need to get indoors. I need to unlock my door. It's not. If I went to a washing area, it'd be different. Yeah, I'm just gonna get up the stairs. But yeah, I thought I'd do a bit of a vlog. I will carry on with my vlog in a minute when I get upstairs. I'm back from washing area. Can't use the dryer, the other dryer's not fixed, so there's not enough room. I don't really want to be waiting ages for the dryer. So I just brought my washing up here to dry. I'm going to be cleaning tomorrow and going shopping with Oliver tomorrow to buy Odin's present. But yeah. Odin's birthday present tomorrow. Just getting my next vlog to watch. But yeah, I did a role play for my Reborn channel, Sarah's Reborn World. It's always in the description below, but your best way to go onto it, I've probably already told you this, best way to go onto it, it won't be the updated vlog up there. There's even a Reborn box opening of me opening my new baby, Delilah. And there's a live as well. You just got to go onto the video vlog, go on my profile, and then you'll find all my vlogs, all my latest vlogs. Cleo's a lunatic. She keeps running in the hallway. She said hello to my neighbour Jeff. She went over and said hello to him and that. The old guy next door to me. He says he loves cats. So yeah, he's going. She's not been here long, has she? I went, nah, she's only 8 months, nearly 9 months. She's been here since she was 6 weeks and 5 days. She's a little monkey. I have to shut the door every time I come up just in case she goes into that hallway because I weren't going down the stairs. The window's not open, but I'm not going down the stairs. I've got to be careful in the summer. In the winter, the windows are only open like a tiny little dot and she doesn't even attempt them. But if they're open, I couldn't risk if they're open wide. So, yes. I need to. Mostly she just thinks it's a game, running backwards and forwards. She doesn't attempt the window. She doesn't go near the window. She goes down one end. I get to her and then she runs the other way. And then she runs that way. And then that way. She goes nowhere. She doesn't really go to the windows. She just thinks it's a game. So this one is getting comfortable. I'm actually meant to be going with this pram to meet Oliver, your daddy. Yeah, your daddy. I'm meant to be meeting your daddy. And you're inside it. You can't come with mummy. Not on this adventure. We're going shopping. We're going to get you a litter tray for the Isle of Wight. We're going to stay in a hotel, aren't we? Yeah. Right, mummy's going to get the rubbish and take that down and I'll come back for this pram. Back in a minute. It's Cleo and Bailey Basic. If she gets into the hallway, She'll act like, oh, I'm going to stay here. I'm going to wait for you. I'm going to wait. Wait for it. And that's what she does. And she runs. You getting tired yet? A minute ago, I nearly got her. Indoors. In. No, not run. Don't say no. That's her saying no. That's her back chatting me. Look out the window. No, stop it. Naughty girl. This is Cleo. This is what she does. I've zoomed you in. I'm actually nowhere near her. I'm nearly there. Oh, I just realised you aren't actually seeing her because I'm getting closer. No. Oh, you're so naughty. Get indoors now. In. Don't run away from the door. Get in. Yeah, that's the neighbour you said hello to yesterday. You made a new friend, didn't you? Oh, you were so... Yeah, this. I'm going to put my phone away now because... Oh, she might give in. I think your butt's big quicker than your bloody back, than your front. You're all spiked up. Why are you scared? What's the matter? Oh, you're not spiked up. I thought you were spiked up then. Get back indoors. Naughty girl. Right, I'm going to have to put my phone away because I'm going to have four hands just to try and pick her up. We could be at this for like ages. You ready? You tired yet? Don't walk away, you naughty girl. She knows she's naughty. Kitty, look out the window. Should we look out the window? Oh, look, what's out there? We got the train track over there. We got the garden. You see people? Can you hear people? Can you hear people? Right, we're going to go indoors now. Let's get back indoors, you cheeky gal. She got tired in the end and gave up. She's usually what happens with her.
Oliver got this today. They look so cool.
Because he can't find his other set. Can you?
Oh, you got Hunger Games! Yay! I couldn't remember what you said you got. I knew the other one. I remembered that one. And Thanksgiving, which was seen at the cinema. And he's got... Oh, I'll cut that bit out. We got in here. There it is. We've got a little bag of litter to take with us. One to try out. It's crystals. That Phoenix. She's normally on whiskers, but we're trying her on Phoenix because we couldn't find the whiskers.
And someone said get her meat instead of fish.
Yes, the other day I brought her meat and she will not eat it.
She's a fussy cat.
Ever since she had fish. And then she's got biscuits. She will eat chicken biscuits. She just fussy with the wet food.
Duffy problem. I got this one that was from my Reborn, that Oliver got me from the Reborns for Fallon Mother's Day.
There he is on the neck.
Oh yeah. Got this one for Valentine's Day a few years. Not last year. Not Valentine's Day, it just went the one before that. This one from Christmas, yeah.
This one's of stuff that's still happening right
now. Yeah. Then I got this one. And I got this one. This new one. I think I have a stuffy problem. Also, Oliver's, I got a big one and a cat one and a few more stuffies. And then I've got loads in my loft. Yeah, I'm a bit of a... And then I have this one.
This is the corner I said he's got. I had a barrier. He's throwing two on the floor. Stitch is now on the floor. And so is my latte. But they were here and I made him have that corner. He had latte and Stitch here. No, not Stitch. Groot, sorry. Stitch is there. Groot and latte was here. And then Oliver had that little corner and he ended up throwing him down there because he wants the bed back. No, we only got this one and another two in the loft. Another three, actually, from the other generation. That one I got from Butlins. It's a turtle one. It goes with this kind of, this theme kind of thing here. Goes with these kind of sets. Smaller version. And I've got three in the loft. I'm still collecting them, even though I've got three in the loft. Yeah, it's right there. Thank you.